goodness sakes, let's see what you're working with. Here he comes. He's getting the crowd wound up. He removes his wife beater to reveal a bald back. Oh, that's not what the kids mean when they say flossing. Here he comes. He's got a chest. She's having a good time now. Oh. Yeah, pull him up. The only man to pull his shorts up before he bent over. Thank you. Here he comes. You know what to do, number three. Tame the beast. Oh, she just... Oh, it seems she... Oh. It looked weird. It seems that she scratches the ones that she likes. Now, you are hairless on the sides. You are hairless on the shoulders. You are more or less, apart from the odd couple of long ones, pretty hairless on the back. And then, BAM! Like in the middle. It's like Mother Nature saved all of the hair she could have put everywhere else and just put it in the middle. It's a stripe. It's like, and you've almost got the Batman symbol. What? Who? Can someone validate? Do you know what the Batman symbol looks like? No. Okay. You know. So, do you know what the Batman symbol looks like? No. Okay. You do. Take a look at this. Can you see the bat's head there and the wings? Ladies and gentlemen, joining the lineup, it's Batman. Join the lineup, Batman. Wow. We've got two hairy chests left. I've got to check in with our judges. How are you feeling so far? Do you like what you've seen? Without letting us know which one, do you have a favorite so far?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just licked your lips. It's getting crazy. Okay. Now, you didn't want to be in this competition, did you? No, you didn't, but now you seem like you're having a really good time now.
I'm having such a good time.
Will you come on Cruise Carnival again?
Definitely.
And down here. Now, you really wanted to do it. Then when you found out what you had to do, you were a bit scared of it. But that last man, you were really enthusiastic about that one. Do you have a favorite by any chance?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. I wonder which man that could be. Well, ladies, we've got two more chests for you, but only if you want them. Do you want them? Do you want them? In that case, hairy chest number seven. We don't have three more, we only have eight. You're too late. But nice try. Number seven, come on out!
Can't touch this.
It's very pelvic. Oh dear. Here he comes. Careful you don't get a friction rat or stubble rash. She doesn't want to touch it. It's okay, move on. I'll tell you why in a moment. No, spank it, don't stroke it. She's getting carried away. Here he comes. Oh, now, hang on. Stop a moment. These ladies, none of them touched you. Do you want to know why?
I'm not sure.
It's because you're obviously a man who has been in denial. You shaved it!
I am here to show that it's looking to shave.
You're the anti hairy chest guy.
Attaboy.
You've shaved. You've manscaped. can't beat them, join them. With Velcro just for fun?
No. I can't stick it.
Oh, it seems we've got some Velcro. Oh, it doesn't. It doesn't hold.
Oh my God.
It does hold! Now, you want to point something out?
Yes, now, turn this way, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, when the chest hair gets this thick and it gathers in the middle and gravity pulls it down past the belly button into the belt line, we call that a happy trail.
T. Willie has seen a lot of hairy men in his time as a DJ. Now, my last thing is this hair, when you were wearing your shirt, it migrated itself. It did. And it liked it there and it said, "You were Sasquatch, join the line." Sasquatch. Good luck. Work it out, boys. Wiggle it, jiggle it, wiggle it, jiggle it, wiggle it, jiggle it. Wiggle it, jiggle it, wiggle it, jiggle it. Everybody, clap your hands. One by one, you're gonna twerk for the judges. Starting with Batman. Shake it, Batman. She loves it. You can stay there all day. Right along, my man. Sasquatch. Bring it, bring it, bring it, bring it. Sasquatch, wiggle it. Move it along, Sasquatch. Move it along.
Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it.
One more. Next stop, 680. Shake it. Shake it. Shake your happy butt. Working there. Tree of Life. Take it away. Oh, slow and sexy. Oh, yeah. Last but by no means least, Fuzzy Wuzzy. Wiggle it. This little girl here, she's trying her best not to look. Are you okay? Do you feel sick? Yeah, she feels sick. Stop it. Give these boys a huge round of applause. Now, ladies, once again, the time will Sasquatch get a medallion? He's looking nervous. Will Batman get a medallion? That 6E, Tree of Life, and Mr. Fuzzy Wuzzy all get medallions. Gentlemen, congratulations. Give these boys a huge round of applause. And now we've arrived here at the final round. We have the Sasquatch versus Batman. It's almost like a comic book, isn't it? Batman and the Sasquatch. Okay. Now, do you mind if I call you Sass? Sass or Squatch, do you prefer? What's your name? What's your real name?
Rajesh.
Rajesh. Rajesh is up against...
Scott.
Scott. This is a fierce competition. But it's not over yet. These boys have done... These boys have demonstrated great masculinity. But for this third and final round, you must go into the crowd. They need to help you. They are going to dress you up and transform you into the most beautiful woman they can. You've got 2 minutes. Go, go, go. Dress these boys up like ladies. Help these men out if you've got sun hats, lipstick, bikinis, sunglasses, purses, children, whatever you can give to these men to make them look as feminine as possible. That is what they need. Ciao, Captain. In fact, hang on, Team Willy. Captain LaFranchi, give everyone a wave. Everyone say, ciao, Captain. We'll see you around the ship. Keep dressing these boys up. 30 seconds remaining. 30 seconds. And bodies, they just take off all sorts of clothing down. 15 seconds remaining. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. DJ. No, boys, girls, I don't know. Go back. Because the way that you both walked over here, I think we need like a catwalk fashion show. So one by one, you get to strut your stuff on the catwalk. DJ, have you got some fabulous catwalk music? Who's going first? Who wants Sasquatch to go first? Who wants Batman to go first? Sasquatch, you're going first. Here she comes, wearing a sunflower shawl, a sparkly little camisole thing, a hat, sunglasses. Oh, she's sassy. She's got a purse. This lovely lady over here, excuse me, beautiful. What is your lovely lady name?
Mrs.
Raji. Raji. Now Raji is up against our next lovely lady. Bring it in, gorgeous. Here she comes. She's got a slow walk. As you can see, she's got shimmering lips and body hair bursting out of her shawl and sarong. She's wearing lace and tie-dye. This is this summer's fashion, and doesn't she look beautiful? Now, gorgeous, strut your stuff past the judges. Oh yes, this is what sexy looks like. Okay, this second gorgeous woman, what is your name?
Scottina.
Scottina. Scottina and Raj, come over here. Because as much as I would like to award both of you a prize, there can only be one winner of this competition. Carnival Splendor, this is difficult. But you have to decide now who is the winner of this competition. Is it about hair or is it about flair? Because one man wears a lot of hair and the other man has a lot of flair for the few hairs that he wears. But it's up to you to decide who wins this competition. So, cheer loud, cheer proud, is the winner of this competition Scottina? Or is it Roshi? When you came out in round number one, we could have stopped this competition half an hour ago. I just declared you the winner. So to say thank you for being such a great sport, not only am I going to give you a medallion, I'm also going to buy you a drink from the bar for being such a fantastic sport. in the face of adversity, you performed anyway because you saw that there was no way anybody was going to beat this furball over here. Look at this hairy-chested specimen. We are giving you a bottle of champagne and a cruise ship trophy. Carnival Splendor family, this was your NHS competition. And for our lovely lady judges, we also have a medallion for each.